You know, I constantly come in contact with people who say they're going up in consciousness but can't stop looking down at their phones.
Do you happen to notice a gorilla back there?
No.
You didn't see a gorilla standing right on the street.
I was in my phone.
You were on your phone. That's a dangerous device. You can get injured out there. You gotta be careful.
All right.
We allow people to mess up our self-esteem.
You show is ugly.
I am hideous?
You are horrifying to look at, yes.
We even take pictures from our good side. And that's a problem. We only want people to see our good side. Listen, queens, why do men want you to focus more on their cars than their personality? Because truth be told, most people that hurt want you to focus on their materials or outer appearance so that you never question their brokenness.
Got them 20s on there. Them 20s, I just got them.
Them ain't 20s, but it's off the hook.
Them are 20s, man. They 10s. I bought them from somebody.
Some women spiritually can't make up their mind, but when they come to makeup, they don't mind. But look, it's never about that cover, girl. It's what's in the book that gets judged. Everybody picture's got a filter. Listen, your soul is being poured from a spiritual picture into a filter, and the filter is life. Do you get it? Men lie, women lie, so nobody on earth has complete truth, but God do.
You're lying, and I know you're lying.
Oh, you know it, huh? Well, you read my mind, Roman, is that it?
No, I'm not. I'm reading your eyes. The eyes can't lie.
And he works through the vessels on earth, so if God's speaking through you, then you do too. At that moment, hold nothing but truth. It's a joint venture.
Sometimes the devil allows people to live a life free of trouble because he doesn't want them turning to God. Their sin is like a jail cell, except it all nice and comfy, and there doesn't seem to be any need to leave. The door's wide open.
People worried about subs, dislikes, and thumbs up. But most of the people who thumbing you up, they just hitchhikers. And every channel is a car passing them on the highway of life. And hopefully they're on the right side of the road.
Yeah.
Go to hell!
Please, people, understand. You can't please people.
He ain't gonna drive it home.
You can drive it home and bring it back up here and pick it up tomorrow. It ain't that bad once they clean it up.
He ain't gonna look at it. Jasmine, what is wrong with you?
Gonna be ungrateful. Like, this is a brand, like a car right here is good.
I'm not driving this. Who's driving it? Not me.
There's nothing wrong with it. Like,
I told them to give them your get your money back.
How am I gonna get my money back? What you mean?
All sales is final. Well, you should add a look.
Don't take heed to everything you hear, but in the same sense, don't let it be too late before you start listening. Reading books don't make you wise. Wisdom is deep, but yet it is simple as love. Do you tend to the inside of your house more than the outside? See, a house can be filled with shiny pagan Christmas lights, but inside it, a woman can be getting beat by her husband. You see how the outer can never truly reflect what's going on in the inner? I mean, you even gotta open a box of cereal to get to the prize, right?
Yeah! Yes! Soap!
Don't ever become too wise that you forget the author of wisdom. It takes a village to raise a child, right? Well, why the TV raising the children? The people are getting more techno-brained by the minute. Ah, they went from eating Dorito chips to computer chips, y'all. The wisest men who ever lived, they knew nothing. Every day I'm struggling to die because I got to kill off the old man. If God wanted to use perfection, he would just work through himself. And the best sermon one can preach is living out the word before others. Common sense ain't even common no more, y'all.
Did you know that I am blind, which means that I cannot see with my eyes?
No, I didn't know that.
They say live is evil backwards. So if abortion reverses life, ain't that evil? If same sex eliminates life, ain't that evil?
Why are you so evil? What could you possibly hope to gain?
You can only start living once you no longer feel what others think about you. People question God, but they never question their doctor bills. We so arrogant and uppity, we really start thinking we the only ones who can write a will. Difference is, you write yours before you die. God wrote his will before anything was living. Why do we seek approval from everybody? It's fact that in God, even if nobody knows who you are still somebody.
I can't say the job made me this way. More like me being this way made me right for the job. I used to think about it more, but now you reach a certain age, you know who you are.
Most people are only faithful to who pays their bills, or who they think pays their bills. I sit up here and get dissed by YouTubers whose subs can't even make a campfire. I'm calm though. The old me would get hot. You get it? Campfire would get hot. You say Yeshua, I say Jesus. Let's not divide from a play on words.
Anyone here been in the army?
Yes. I served with you at Vindobona.
You can help me. Whatever comes out of these gates, we've got a better chance of survival if we work together. Do you understand? If we stay together, we survive.
Hey, I thought last summer light-skinned brothers was in. Don't you see how foolish you sound? You ever heard of a so-called black man getting cut to the so-called white meat?
I will put you in the hospital.
No, I'm about to black off of you. Do it!
Ah, you knocked the black off me.
You can rarely tell when someone is lying, but you can often tell when they are being sincere. Everyone here was once in diapers with a snotty nose. And you want me to put all my trust in some grown babies? Yeah, they don't want us talking to God, but they talking to robots. Hey, they say the Bible is a fake book, but then they go and believe a YouTuber they just met yesterday.
Never stop loving you every single day since.
You're not in love with me.
Don't say that.
You don't even know me.
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
Don't say that.
I don't even know me, Q. I have no idea who I am. Why do you think I'm here?
I don't call people on my page subs. That means below. You should always question the YouTuber if they say, welcome to the show. In order to live, you gotta die. Kings want their queens to be faithful. And if you are collectively the bride of Christ, then why are we whoring after other gods? Satan is here to offer you everything in the yard sale. And trust me, you just might buy it if you don't know your worth.
How much for this?
You wanna buy that?
How much is it?
50 cents?
I'll give you 25 cents.
Yeah, I just can't do that. But hold on. You know what, let's keep it at 50. And, let's see. Throw in some floss.